Houses have a system. For example, you can see if it was a shop, mm-hmm. it was a meat house, and so on.
The Iron Cross.
For the dead soldiers.
1870, that was the war against the French.
Yeah, 70 and 71.
Yeah, this is the First World War.
First
World War.
Now we go to the right. The end of the town is there on the on this gate, you see?
Yeah, it's very small.
And there's the next end.
Okay.
Here is a nice restaurant, so... Yeah, what have changed? The color of some buildings have changed, and the streets and the people.
Yeah, of course.
Fachwerk. Houses like this with the woods called Fachwerk, but I don't know the English word.
People are very Catholic here. They have like, oh, there is a the Virgin Mary. It seems
to save the gate.
Yeah, so we are protected by the Holy Spirit.
It's completely new here. This playground. It's also a middle-aged city here. And they were never bombed down. The building structure quite in the middle age.
So basically like the only cities that got preserved was pretty much like the small places, the small towns.
Not the only, but Nördlingen, Rothenburg, we can say they are really popular.
It's really beautiful, this place. Look at the church. It's still original. Oh, can we go inside? Let's stop the bike. Where we can
to read? Altes Rathaus. Old Town Hall.
Old Town Hall.
14th century.
Okay, where do we put the bikes?
Oh, we can take the bikes.
Yeah, but
maybe on the right side, on the upstairs side. This is a neat town hall. Funny because the new town hall does not see so much older than the old town hall.
bakery. She's going there up front. She's taking the advantage. She's taking the lead.
We can catch her.
She's going to be the yellow jersey.
Got the green track on.
Let's take the ship. Let's go.
The weather plays the music.
Yeah.
Why we have the helmets? Exactly for this bridge.
The bridge is small! Watch out! Watch out your head! German girls, the German. Let's go.
Die würde wirklich irgendwann von meinem Haus stehen.
excavations in the last year in the port of Ostia at Rome to research
port of Ostia, yeah,
for the grain transport in the Roman Empire.
Yeah, because there was an harbor there.
Yeah, it's not completely
excavated,
and it's always a subject
of
the research. The society was so large.
It was.
You can research for.
For example.
This culture.
Yeah, for example, in the city where I came from.
Yeah.
There are lots of ruins below earth, you know, below the ground.
Yeah.
And actually, they were some years ago. They were doing like some restoration. They were restoring the theater there,
yeah.
And they found like a Roman temple just below the ground. Some ruins there.
I remember Portugal in the view of Rome was important for gaining salt.
Yeah.
On the coast.
Yeah, it was.
They have found some fireplaces where they made salt.
Salt, yeah.
It's a little bit interesting why there. Okay, then maybe they used the salt for dry pork.
Yeah.
Different grounds.
Yeah, it is.
Which one is the best?
The other one. This one is like
shaking too much.
Yeah.
This is no.
Not bad, not better still. So. Oh, someone is running.